Welcome to this tutorial on configuring Logto for a seamless and secure authentication experience designed for both user convenience and developer customization. Let's take a game product as an example. We want to enable email passwordless registration, password sign-in, social sign-in via Facebook and Discord, custom branding, and slogans. Access the Logto console and intuitively navigate to the sign-in experience section. I plan to first set up the authentication methods before moving on to branding. Therefore, click on the Sign Up and Sign In tab. Change the registration method to email address. You will be prompted to configure the email connector. Similarly, for social sign-ins, you'll need to configure the social connector. Don't worry, you just need to follow the provided step-by-step guide for a smooth setup process. Step 1. Setting up connectors. Start by setting up an email connector. Navigate to Connection section. Choose your provider and follow the instructions to establish the connection between Logto and your email service. Alternatively, use Logto's pre-built email service for immediate online use or testing. Simply update your product's details. Then, set up the social connectors. Logto offers multiple pre-built options, or you can customize using OAuth 2.0 and OIDC. For Facebook and Discord, just fill in the simplest parameters. Skip the configuration of the social connector in this video. Step 2. Configuring sign-in and registration methods. After configuring the connectors, return to the sign-in experience. First, set the sign-up identifier to email address and ensure email verification and password creation during registration. Second, choose the sign-in method. Retain email sign-in. Adjust the priority between password and passwordless authentication, or optionally disable certain methods. Supporting password sign-in is vital if users create passwords during registration. Third, add Facebook and Discord as social sign-in methods. After configuring, you can review the changes before saving, without worrying about impacting existing users, thanks to underlying complete information completion logic. Additionally, enable Enterprise SSO . Adjust password policies . And enable MFA with just a few clicks. These can be upgraded as the business changes. Step 3, customizing branding and content. Finally, personalize your branding and content. Quickly modify brand colors. Upload your app logo and favicon. And I skip enabling dark mode. For more customization, use custom CSS. Navigate to the Content tab. Input the URLs for your terms of use and privacy policy. Manage language settings for international users. Logto provides translations in multiple languages. But you can customize these in the input fields on the right side, like changing slogans on registration and sign-in pages. In the real-time web preview on the right, you can see all your settings, save your configurations, and open the live preview to enjoy your newly set up, out-of-the-box authentication flow. Let's quickly test through the process. First, create your account with passwordless verification. Next, set your password to finalize your registration. Then, simply sign out and sign back in. See? Everything goes smoothly. In this tutorial, you've seen how Logto dynamically adapts security measures to your configurations, balancing robust security with flexibility for your specific business requirements. Thank you for exploring Logto with us. Visit to start your journey with Logto today.